That's a dog bone that I drill a hole in, and I put plastic coated wire through it, and I hang it out there for them. They chew on it for calcium, and it sharpens their teeth, because squirrels' teeth grow 6 inches a year, and they need to be chewing. So, you know what? It's better that they chew on that bone than the house and other stuff. And then I drill a hole in it, and I always find the smallest one, because I've seen where some have got these stuck on their head. So you don't want to get one that's too big. There was several of them out there taking turns. There was about three of them just now waiting to get on it. And that one looks like she's a mama. I see some little tatas. Yeah, she's a mama. Getting some calcium, baby.